Welcome back once again to Insound Mind. We're investigating the third floor. It's a key card reader. It looks new. A key card reader. Lack of progress. Gary gets spooked. Thought to be a research. Apparently Rosemary was happening. Safety fault code is blank. It's about max. Here's the code. 8136. 8136. Eight. One. Three. Six. Card reader, though. It's a key card reader. It looks new. Nothing happened. I could plug a chip in there. Nothing happened. 2 volt. Left the 3 volt, which I don't even know what that does.
Voltage is too weak.
Hmm. card reader. 3 boxes. So this one should be 3.
It's a key card reader. It's new.
The radio man from the war. A connection. Radio wave. Ring waves. Rainbow could be possible.
Agent Rainbow Residue Extract. Compromise of the following. Agent Rainbow A.
Can't carry any more of this.
I do want my fuses back. Don't think I'll need them, but I do want my fuses back. I want my fuses back, fuses back, fuses back. Baby. Mixing room is down here, I think. Oh, I'm so stupid. I can't remember anything.
There's a small slot for a vial here.
That to go down. All of them are going down. Cool. Okay, all that's left is the perp. Okay, cool. Hello.
I hope these are safe. It's blocked from the other side. It's
that piece of shit. Boost your stats and restore health. Oh, dude, am I gonna have to hoof it? It does say boost your stats. Holy cow. I don't want to waste all my good pills. Okay, what kind of fuse you need? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, that's cootsing. Oh, what the? Probably not how I was supposed to do that, but it's done. Use lore pills to tame bull. As soon as I figure out how to get down to bull. Just lore pills to tame bull.
It's blocked from the other side.
You pill it, that will come. Which way is the quarry? Quarry back there. I'm just stupid. Probably just a big old dum dum. Where the hell is the quarry? I don't remember where that is. There we go. Sick. Fuck, get off of me. Pull out the pills. Go there. What the fuck is happening? There we go. We went crashing right into the factory. Never seen a man so ugly. He never showed up. Break through the gate. Oh, wait. Yeah, you just chill out there. Oh, yeah. Your priorities are all jumbled up. All you have to do is boop. That's what I think about that, idiot. Bob. Quarry being closed down. Kill, dude. It's a lore pill. Oh, now he's just pissed off. Down, dude. Thank you. hard drive. Oh, I could have gotten down that way. Oh, got it. Maybe if I lure him into ramming one of those pillars. Be mindful of your anger, Max.
You're misdirecting your rage. His armor is breaking, exposing him. Can we talk about it? Skull is cracking. He's weak.
How'd that not blow up?
Try and be calm. Max, this isn't you.
I got no control pills. I ain't got how am I supposed to fight? Oh, I need some more pills.
Somehow. He seems receptive to these lure pills. If I can throw these lure pills into the exposed parts, I can calm the man inside the machine. A direct hit with these lure pills might do the trick.
God. Need another pill. Get some space. But you're so easy to control. It'll be okay. I know what to do now. Fuck you, Max, dude. Take a hit.
His armor's breaking, exposing him.
Okay, I got it now. God, do I need him to be a little bit more. Gotcha, B. Oh, he's still up? Oh, no. Goodbye, Max. What a hard fight. I think that's the hardest fight I've had. I think. Dude, it's kind of sad. He could have been helped if it hadn't been for our mystery drug. Army hippie guy. Is that the guy that's been bugging me the entire time? So whatever the drug is, or whatever the chemical is, amplifies your dark thoughts. Or at least that's my guess. Which makes me curious. If the good doctor doesn't have some dark thoughts of his own.
I don't understand. How could Meyer do something like this?
Because they think they could get away with it. Listen, someone called here while you were out. It sounded urgent. You should check your messages ASAP.
Gotcha.
Ugh.
For his last appointment.
You should call him back.
Phones haven't really been working in my favor.
I guess we have to do this the hard way. Really Lucas had a cabin in the forest, didn't he? You should try and see if you can access it from the building. Maybe there's something there that'll help us make contact with him.
Or a tape.
While you're at it, you should check out what's happening downstairs. This place is falling apart.
That's not good, kitty.
Next time, I'm petting you. I feel like you've already pet me about 100 times.
I'll do it 100 more.
If I were to start charging you for pets, I'd be a millionaire. This isn't a petting zoo.
Isn't it? Max Nagar diagnoses intermittent explosive disorder, narcissistic tendencies. Has not returned in 2 weeks, state court notified. So we don't even know the status of him.
I'll be here.
I need to check Max's room. Now that we have the pills of destruction. Ah, shit. Really?
Did you call elevator service? A grown man being bailed out by a cat. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
So this is what happens when I'm not around. Huh.
Yeah. Haha, Die Hard reference. Haha.
Have you stopped to wonder what the tapes really mean to you? They're not just recordings of your patients, that's for sure. You've listened to their stories and troubles, but what of your own? Who decides the story of Desmond Wales? It's not too late, you know, to make a change. Your story's not set in stone. Yeah, oops. I mean, Desmond, hey!
Dude, you fart dog. What the fuck? Bye, my fine feline companion. What up with it? It's 1, 3. This is where I need to be. I don't want to fight no more bad boys. They're so bad. This one's getting long, but. Miss anything in here? That's delicious health.
Looks like it's out of juice.
Oh, killing the game, my friend. Looks like it's out of juice. NBA. I hate that that worked. Sorry, Maddie. Baby, a crying baby next. An animal, some type of beast, alright. A bull. That's what it is. A big old bull coming in. It's coming to get you. Instead of me, instead of mom crying, she said she wasn't feeling good later. She called Aunt Maria. I heard her say that Dad kicked a chair across the room and broke it, which scared her. She also said something going to live there. She knows what's playing. Dad finds a new job. I don't think driving makes him happy. I'd be much happier if he get a job working at one of those car repair shows he likes on television. Me too, Maddie, me too. I hate that I threw a pill in a truck and it worked. But we do have Max's music. So I'm gonna go put that on. I'm gonna go put it on the spooky. Where's the? Oh no! Wait, wait. Too much for one minute. Investigations need to be done. Watch the pace there, old kipper. Who are you trying to square up against, dude? The wrong mammy jammy. Oh my gosh, the water's getting high. Do you might as well swim? Oh god. Gotta get to a save point. Bop, bop.
I can't carry that much ammo.
Give me a little save kitty. That's what I need. Or not. Twale. Hello. Every morning, life switching to radio man was 5 seconds, always defy the odds. blocks from the White House. Where does Rainbow fit in?
I can't carry that much ammo.
Tape Lucas.
No signal.
It saved, so that's where I'm gonna leave this episode. Ran a little long, but meh. We got a lot done. Thank you all for joining me. Goodbye.